dibuat belum? Kitchen.
Okay. And today we will have a story, a short story rather. Entitled Summer Anniversary. Wow. My class at Lerner. Okay, and these are the characters in the story. Dolly, the main character. Bert and Annie made of Dolly the beach. Two fishermen thought that Dolly is too little. So now, let's have, let's start our short story rather. Then, I want you to listen carefully because later we will have a short piece. So let's start the story.
Isuko. Kabukot.
Okay, class. Thank you so much. Class, let's start. His wife died during the 29th wedding anniversary. When did his wife die?
During the 29th wedding anniversary.
Very good, you are listening. Every night, he always dreams about the dark and tragic accident. It's hard for him to move on because their children have now families of their own and he's living alone. For 1 year, he always remembers accident, the screaming, the ferocious spectacle of oncoming death row of Abby in the face of the train. The shape began to change slowly at first, then gathering continual kinetic energy, nerves in the part of sleep, and he is still. Terrifying pulsation, and then he saw her wife, her face turned towards him, showed the terror of her impending death. Agonizing screams broke on every little bit. With his eyes closed, her vision was obscured. Her beauty not marred by the mish of the tortured little. For 365 painful days, he had been alone. The train had robbed him for her love. A love undying pledge to eternity. Adelaide celebrated the old century festival members had taken Sishtok during their 30th anniversary of love. While he was reminiscing, he saw his mate Albert, Bert, and Annie, who had their kids, were happy and enjoying the beach. It made him cry. Some of the viewers told that Dolly is stupid and idiot because he has everything, but he is very sad, crying, lonely, and heartbroken. Two fishermen thought that, why is that? You have almost everything. Why are you sad? The beach was quieter now for almost half again. The two fishermen walked around the vehicle. Dolly had seen the plastic hose and the they better use. And then they tapped Dolly to the shoulder and they found out that Dolly was dead. Okay, class. What is the title of our story? Who thought that Dolly is idiot and stupid? Yes, that rest?
Very
good. Excellent. What is the moral lesson of the story? It's not the way they really are, or it's not the way they actually are. Before you judge the person, put yourselves into their shoes because you don't